you think I couldn't see you? Did you think I couldn't see you?
You're alive, or something like that. There was a special barrier that wouldn't let you out. You opened that door for me, and I got rid of it. You need to hide your body well, otherwise the Sons of Dusk will get rid of it for good. You'll cease to exist. Your son's still in danger. Get to the roof and go over to the next building. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tugging on the rope takes a lot of concentration. I could lose my connection with reality if I fall. the Sons of Dusk and the Sons of Dawn. The book is called the Necronomics. It holds great power. The wisest say it can't be dead. One of the sons found it buried in the ground. The Sons of Dawn learned that the Sons of Dusk planned to use its ancient power to resurrect its author. The families that had been united became enemies. The Sons of Dawn knew the power of the Necronomics was too dangerous. They decided to. The Sons of Dusk promised to take revenge against the Sons of Dawn for their betrayal. The Sons of Dawn found the book and hid it. They gave it to the youngest member of the society and ordered him to. When the last imprisoned Son of Dusk died, however, one of the descendants of the Sons of Dusk survived and decided to follow in his father's footsteps. They won't do anything to us while we have his son. Let's get out of here.